wind-blown wives of seamen, always waiting, always gazing like statues of sand, pale hearts of rock, quiet in their longing, till hope fades their true fear, and to sails to say.